So just going for a walk this afternoon. Not a run today, just a nice little walk. So I'm going to walk out to Innovation Square today. Oh, so I'm listening to the news while I'm walking, and they're talking that the Trump administration just raided Homeland Security, FEMA, Federal Emergency Management Agency, for $150 million, because in Trump's mind, it's a massive disaster that there's no wall. So he's going to use that money to build a wall instead of that money to, you know, hurricane preparedness recovery, because that's the smartest thing he's ever done. Trump's a fucking moron. In case anyone listening didn't know that, he really is. So there is a storm that's going to be a hurricane by this evening coming towards Florida. It should be in the general area by Sunday, maybe Monday. Question as to where it will impact in Florida. Don't know just yet. Hey, pretty good. Pretty good. Innovation Square districts here near the university. Of the UF Innovate, the hub building. It's an innovation hub. Had a lot of rain here already the last few days, so if we get a lot of rain, we're gonna have a lot of flooding in the area. It's not gonna be good. Sneezes. Apartments. Right and hot today, even with my short sleeves and shorts. Walkway is nice, but there's no shade.
backside of the Innovation Square area. A lot of Spanish speakers. Well, I say a lot. The two that I've really come by that have been talking to somebody on the phone, has been speaking, I'm assuming, Spanish. Margaret's Manor. My other ride is a TARDIS. This whole area has changed so much. Used to be just singular houses on little lots. So, I'm technically entering UF campus area right now. Actually, I'm gonna go underneath 441 instead of waiting to cross on top. Campus, my bank is giving away a free scooter and some money. So this is a university building, Norman Hall, that I had. What's happening here? I had statistics in this class, or inside of the auditorium in here. Massive auditorium. Nice oak tree. possibly canopy going on there. Like I said, we're gonna go underneath. Instead of over the road. Smoking over there. College dorms here at UF. Yulee residence area. Parking for scooters here. Tigard Hall is the UF administration building. And then Kreiser Hall is registration student services, the building over there. And over here is the business college. They've expanded since I was here. Gerson Hall. Big building here called the Standard, built fairly recently. Did not build according to their blueprints, built larger than they were supposed to, got in trouble, had to pay some money. Unfortunately, nothing else happened to them. Yeah. All right. I thought there was a place selling popcorn here, but it looks like it's Alpha 5, which is not popcorn. Good, thanks. Construction site. neck is stiff.
Shit, that's a lot of flies. Thank you. heading back to my office.